Howdy, folks. It's Sunday again. What is there to say? We all know what we're thinking, really, don't we? I mean, it's been the year of escalation, hasn't it? Everything has just escalated. It's gone up and up and up and up. And just when you just think it can't get any worse, or more interesting, perhaps, rather than worse, it does. And I think this year is going to be remembered as being like the year when, maybe the year when everything gets sorted out. Who knows? So anyway, we've all been kind of protesting for the Black Lives Matter cause, and we all know about that. And we've been locked in our houses and kept away from our places of work and our loved ones and all the rest of it because of COVID-19. So it's fucking mental, really, isn't it? So I thought I'd play this track because it's called Protest by Philip Glass and I really like it. Anyway, I'm with a techno. Subject. A sparkly dress and a new shirt.
Well, he said I was
This is Anna and David, better known as Resistor, or the Pet Duo, I think. And before that, it was a new track on Needed Pains, but I think that was Denta Pika. And in between those two, there's a track by Gabriel Wentz. I'll change it now. The remix was by Miss Inky. Anyway, I'll do a track list. sorry to disappoint you about the country and western and the banjo music. Sorry about that. That was a complete and utter barefaced lie. So how's everybody's week been? I hope you guys have been all right out there. The week of utter madness. And who went on some marches this weekend? There's obviously the marches, huge ones in London. Bristol, the statue being torn down, that was pretty cool. We went to the local one in Folkestone, that was fun. There was just a few, but it was great. Let us know. lot of new stuff tonight. Got some new acid techno tonight. I'm going to play that later on. The fast stuff is always at the end. But don't let that put you off. Some good stuff at the beginning as well. Birthdays. Marcello Perry. Babs as well. Aaron and Babs. And Derulo. Happy birthday to three of you. Not quite sure exactly when, but it was relatively recently. And a very, very special happy anniversary to Aaron and Babs. It is how many years? We can't remember, we don't know, but happy anniversary. Amazing. for Tony. I've got a track here, and I've been looking at it for the last 2 weeks. It's called The Legend of One Pork. Should I play it? I reckon I should, really, shouldn't I? It's about fucking time. I have no idea what it's going to sound like. Just for the name alone. We'll be right back. there's an argument raging on the internet about who I am. And I'm me. I'm a man of many disguises. It's a mystery. That's Dave, and I'm his wife. Something sunny. Yes, Richard, it is that very shirt. This. Andy.
Distortion.
Couple of dropouts on the stream. Better than normal though. Thank you.
baseline that it was all was in my mind. Thank you.
We're having a few problems with our internet at the moment. We're trying to sort it out. Always the same, never goes away. Nothing we can do about it, see, because you can't call Virgin, can you? Because of COVID. Anyway, I hope the music's all right. It's a new one. it's a new mix actually that I've done. Of it's Rats on Acid, myself and Chris Liberator together. And this is one of the tracks of the EP. Whether it gets released or not, I do not know, because this is a slightly different mix. But so I thought I'd give it a play and see what it sounds like. Nice one, Andy. Glad you like it. we're heading into the last 20 minutes of the show now. It's been great. We had a few ups and downs with the internet. It seems to have flattened out and got... it's all right again now, but... Anyway, we recorded it this time, so I might just chuck the video up. Then you know, there'll be no light stutters. You can see us in all their glory. And the shirt. Oh yes. Time for bread, everyone. I don't think. Here we go.
Thank you.